dzień drugi, można powiedzieć, za nami. Jesteśmy na testach dwóch samochodów Jeffreys Racing. Pierwszy to jest Class One, 570 koni mechanicznych, o mieszczym skoku zawieszenia. Drugi to Trophy Track, czyli najwyższa klasa, 850 koni mechanicznych. No, kolejne doświadczenia, kolejne dwa różne samochody. Ciekawe samochody, tereny niesamowite, także tutaj na sercu to jest prawdziwa pustynia, wymagające tereny, duże dziur. No, Trophy Track po raz kolejny mnie urzekł, także jestem pod wielkim wrażeniem tego samochodu, potencjału, jeżeli chodzi o pokonywanie jamy, można powiedzieć, bo to nawet nie można powiedzieć, że to są dziury, tylko są jamy. Także jeździ to świetnie. No, jutro kolejny dzień, nowe sprzęty. Pozdrawiam wszystkich.
Actually, I thought he was going to be better suited in a buggy, and I watched him in a trophy truck, and he's a very, very good driver, very precise. You can tell just by the speed he took off. I thought, okay, I hope this guy knows what he's doing. And just watching him kind of aim the vehicle and go exactly where he wanted to go, and scrub off some speed and grab a very narrow line, I was really impressed. He seems like a very skilled driver. This is a trophy truck we built a couple of years ago. I actually don't get to drive it or race it much, but we've been testing it quite a bit, and it's gotten considerably faster. It's about 850 horsepower LS based engine. It's nice. To me it's a super nice truck to drive. It's very precise. I like it.